Where are we going? Where are we going?
We are going somewhere fun. Where there might be water, rocks, and grass.
I don't trust this guy.
What about you? You trust that guy?
This is an old mine. It looks pretty sweet. This little creek running through here smells like sulfur, some fierce. But that was pretty sweet back though. Those are like little core samples from when like they drill. I didn't know that. I had to ask this guy because I'm a city boy. I don't know that kind of stuff. Sign says keep out, Kenny. Look at this rebel today. walking around a mine and his feet like that. Driving like a freaking maniac. Telling us stories that don't even exist. We're just snooping right now. Many of you guys are here. I'm gonna go check that thing out. Wish me luck. You can do it in sandals, I got this. Hey, we can go back to the field that way. Awesome. The old coal cars and stuff just sitting out here. And a bunch of kind of machinery and whatever else this is. This is pretty awesome out here. This stuff. So freaking sweet. I made it. There's like old, like broken machinery pieces, and I don't know, you know, it's a bookshelf, a big metal bookshelf. What is that?
I believe that rubber seal's still good in there.
But that's weird though, because if it was a steamer, well, I guess it might be because the pressure would hold.
Hold it up.
Anybody know what this is? Could be a bell. Dinner time! Well, I think that's it for, what's this, the Crowsnest Pass?
Yes.
I think that's it. That doesn't work. Edit! All right, guys, I think that's it for today's video. You guys met my cousin Kenny today. We had a super amount of fun. And believe it or not, this is still, what time is it?
Like 11 o'clock.
It's still early in the morning. Did you hear that? It's still early in the morning and I haven't even dug into the six pack and I'm already slurring my words. All right, guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Stay positive, be beautiful, and never stop being weird, right? Normal just sucks. All right, guys, adios.